Mercer would persist with his ambition to write a great stage musical for the rest of his life. Lil Abner was based on the syndicated newspaper comic strip by Al Capp. It was about a hillbilly hero and his backwoods community. The show demonstrated once again Mercer's empathy with popular culture and his understanding of down-home America. It would be his biggest theatrical success.
Abner was the biggest hit he had on Broadway. The thing in Abner that disappointed him was that there was not a hit song in the show.
Whatever the shortcomings of Mercer's adventures in musical theatre, the Midas touch for the hit popular song remained.
It was sort of a jazz tune that he wrote a lyric to, The Midnight Sun. Such a beautiful,
evocative thing. I don't know if I have a favorite lyric.
Alabaster Palace and all this kind of stuff. You know,
Your lips were like a red and ruby chalice, warmer than a summer night. The clouds were like an alabaster palace, rising to a snowy
eye. One of the prime things that makes a great lyricist, somebody like Johnny Mercer would rhyme chalice with borealis in a lyric, and it's incredible.
Like a red and ruby chalice, warmer than the summer night. The clouds were like an alabaster palace, rising to a snowy height. Each star its own aurora borealis, suddenly you held me tight. I could see the midnight sun. I can't explain the silver rain that found me, or was that a moonlit veil? The music of the universe around me, or was that a nightingale? Miraculously found me. Suddenly the sky turned pale. I could see the midnight sun. Was there such a night? It's a thrill I still don't quite believe. After you were gone, there was still some stardust on my sleeve. The flame of it may dwindle to an ember, and the stars forget to shine. And we may see the meadow in December, I see white and crystalline. But oh, my darling, always I'll remember when your lips were close to mine and I saw the midnight sun.
Cigarette holder, which wakes me over her shoulder. She digs me out, cat.
I've always loved the lyrics of Satin Doll because they are very much Duke.
You couldn't really hold that tune back. It was off what a lyric writer calls a rocking chair song. You just don't have to do any work.
My son.
cigarette holder. She digs me over her shoulder. She wigs me out catting. Now that saddened all. Baby, shall we go out skipping? Careful, amigo. She's flipping, speaks Latin. Now that saddened all. She's nobody's fool, but I'm playing it cool as can be. I'll give it a whirl, but I ain't for no girl chasing me. Switcheroonie, telephone number. With Juno doing the rumba. With Juno and that. My saddened all.
Play that thing! Fool, but I'm playing it cool as can be. Yep. I'll give it a whirl, but I ain't for no girl chasing me. Switcheroonie, telephone number. With Juno doing the rumba.
In 1955, Mercer wrote one of his classics for Astaire, this time the music as well as the lyrics.
When an irresistible force such as you meets an old immovable object like me, you can bet as sure as you live, something's gotta give, something's gotta give, something's gotta give.
Something's gotta give. It takes speech and just finds the eloquent common touch in it.
When I was thinking about the tune, it seems to be very much a tune that would have been written for Astaire's dancing style, you know, with that across the beat phrase at the beginning, something's got to give.
It turned out that way. He loved it when he heard it.
When an irresistible force such as you meets an implacable object like me, you can bet as sure as you live. Something's gotta give, something's gotta give.
A lot of the credit, as far as songs are concerned, goes to the people who wrote the melody at the expense, in a way, of the lyricist. Do you ever feel uptight about that at all?
You get used to that. I think it's like you get used to not being good looking. You just get used to it. You know, you find out very early that you're never gonna.
Something's gotta give, something's gotta give, something's gotta give. Such as you needs an old immovable object like me. You can bet as sure as you live. Something's gotta give, something's gotta give, something's gotta give. When an irrepressible smile such as yours warms an old implacable heart such as mine, don't say no, because I insist. Somewhere, somehow, someone's gonna be kissed. So on guard, who knows what the fates have in store. From their vast, mysterious sky, I'll try hard, ignoring those lips I adore. But how long can anyone try? Fight it with all of our might. Chances are some heavenly star-spangled night we'll find out as sure as we live.